The most destructive wildfire in Colorado's history has claimed at least one life. Drew Levinson has the latest from Colorado Springs, where President Barack Obama is touring the devastation today.
Improved weather conditions are helping firefighters in Colorado Springs battle what is now the most destructive wildfire in the state's history. One person was found dead inside a burned out house. Several others are missing. Nearly 350 homes are destroyed.
Our condolences to those not only obviously who have lost a family member in this, but who have lost so much.
President Barack Obama is here today to survey the damage and thank the army of firefighters who have been trying to get the week-long inferno under control. The president declared the scene a disaster area, clearing the way for federal aid. The cost of fighting this fire is already more than $3 million.
It's been a grind for the thousands of people now living in evacuation centers like this one. For them, it's agonizing, not knowing if their homes are still standing.
Are you anxious to get home?
Oh, absolutely.
Charla Bertrand and her husband spent the past three nights here, sleeping on cots. She went back to work today, but still is not allowed to go home.
But, you know, I do understand that, you know, they have to make sure that the fires are out, because they were getting pretty close.
There are reports that officials believe a person started this wildfire, but the cause remains under investigation.
In Colorado Springs, Drew Levinson, CBS 2 News.